challenge is, you'll see a number. That's going to correlate to you or your group, okay? So it'll tell me, you know, your number and if I got it or not, and if you got the answer right or wrong. Now, where the yellow is where it's highlighted, you'll see A, B, C, or D. That's going to be your answer. So, for example, you see up here, first example is, when drawing an object, you should always step with your opposite foot. True or false?
True.
So you would find A, and you would hold the edges, okay? Don't cover up the picture, but hold the edges. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to run my phone across, and my phone's going to gather up your answers just like that. It's going to post them up on the floor, and it's going to tell me if you got it right or wrong. So, for example, everybody put A up on the board, or A up. So, if you put A up on the board, okay. No, this is just an idea of what you're gonna be doing when you take your test. Okay. So, everybody put A up. Okay. Put it up. Yes, put it up. Just put it up. Hold it. Tell Victor picked B and you guys picked a different one. So it says up there that it tells me how many I got. So when I say
we didn't pick C though.
Graph B, okay? Two people picked B. Okay, how many days are when throwing an object, you should always step with your opposite foot, true or false?
True.
So it tells me two people got it wrong, and I can look back and tell who got it wrong. All right, next question. Okay. All right, how many days a week do we have to eat? All right, put it up. Finally, put it up. Just an example. Okay. Hold it up, don't cover the picture. We'll do a couple of those after our sessions or after we learn something. So we go into, let's just say, basketball again for refreshment. We'll go and maybe questions to say how many players are on the basketball team or on the court. What is a trap? What is a crossover? Those type of things. I can also put up videos up there to show you. Is this the right way to dribble? Is this the wrong way to dribble? You can answer A, B, C, or D, or true or false. So, thank you guys very much. I just wanted to give you guys an overview. What we're going to do today is...